Isaiah foretold that Mary, a virgin, would give birth to a son whom she would call Emmanuel, which means God with us. Through the birth of her son, God would no longer seem distant and far away as he did during the times of Abraham, Isaac, and Jacob. Now, God would live amongst us and bring people a hope in which we could truly rejoice.